shaking like a junkie, searching for a vein, hungry for another hit of pleasure and pain, trying to catch a little glimpse, craning our necks, longing for a daily dose of violence and sex. She was another single mother, lost in a wreck. She had trouble with her diet, she had trouble with her ex, trouble with her in-laws. She's trying to have her say, she's just trying to find some happiness, she's trying to find a way. Don't you think this world we live in is already weird enough? Without some sleazy magazines trying to sell the stuff, spice it up with innuendo, garnish with a lie, and serve it with enough self-hatred in your humble pie. Like a fish in a river, fighting on a fly, they're trying to make us want stuff that we can't buy. The worst kind of treachery, worst kind of taunt, trying to make us buy stuff that we don't want. A swimsuit.
I don't want to see
Frank Gifford kissing anyone.
I don't want to see
any JonBenet Ramsey stories.
I don't want to see
how the rich have fun.
I don't want to see
Monica Lewinsky.
I don't want to see
Frank Sinatra's last days.
I don't want to see
Demi Moore's new plastic surgery.
I don't want to see
any more OJ. Vultures at an accident, circling overhead, preying on the living while feeding on the dead. The last to get the message, but the first ones on the scene. But no one here is innocent, no one's hands are clean. It's for us they take the pictures, it's for us they chase and spy. We tell them with our wallets every time we buy. The only way to stop them is to tell them where to go. I can't believe I'm quoting Nancy Reagan. Just say no. Marv Albert in the motel.
I don't wanna see
the face of Jesus on Mars.
I don't wanna see
another story about the Kennedys.
I don't wanna see
Liz Taylor's scars.
I don't wanna see
Elvis at the Dairy Queen.
I don't wanna see
Jerry Springer anywhere.
I don't wanna see
Sonny Bono on the ski hill.
I don't wanna see,
because I just don't care. And send your flowers, go ahead and shed your tears, but open up your eyes, come on and open up your ears. The next time you're standing in the supermarket line, just shut up your wallets and just speak up your mind. Tell them take them off the shelves, ship them all back. We're so damn tired, we don't wanna see this crap. Don't you think it's time we took a principled stand? Don't you think that there's enough blood on our hands? She was another single mother, lost in a wreck. She had trouble with her diet, trouble with her ex, trouble with her in-laws. She's just trying to have her say, trying to find some happiness, she's trying to find her way. We're all just trying to find some happiness, we're trying to find our way.